Welcome to OCO News. My name is Poppy Kalu. The 2020/2021 Post-Unified Tertiary Matriculation Examination screening will commence on September 7th. And this agreement was reached in a meeting between the Joint Admission and Matriculation Board and Vice Chancellors, Rectors, and Provosts of the tertiary institutions on Monday. The Ondo State Deputy Governor, Mr. Ajayi Abula, has resigned his membership from the People's Democratic Party. Mr. Ajayi, who lost the PDP primaries to Mr. Eyitayo Jegede, was said to have sent his resignation letter to the PDP Secretariat in Ondo State on Monday. And that's all for today on OCO News. My name is Poppy Kalu. For comments, reactions, please visit our website at www.ocoworld.com. Stay safe.